Future Chart here on BBC Radio 1, and there is only one record left to play. It's Wretch 3-2 with Josh Cromer. This week's number one. Give him a round of applause. Oh, yeah. Three singles in, the number one. Wretch, what's going through your head right now?
All of a sudden, the rooms became extremely hot.
I just woke up and saw everything that I dreamed of. That's why I never want a week off. That's why I feel happy whenever I throw a beat on. I'm doing it for a reason. Now the people that I look up to, they show love, see? Chris Martin shook my hand, kinda touched me. Black and white made him a fan, said it's a masterpiece. Shaw, they rang me for a verse, I find it hard to speak. Just wanting to make a difference, cause everyone's different, they ain't different. I didn't wanna fit in. Yeah, I'm under this roof, but now I'm trying to figure how to lift it. Mr. Olympic, face of the world's campaign, and we didn't even pop champagne. Some things been achieved, yes, but nothing's been achieved yet. I'm trying to get in worldwide arenas, believe me, I dream it. And if you know how serious I take my thoughts, never break my rules. If I don't score my goals, I'ma break my balls. It's funny how my pride always breaks my fool. I fell through a couple floors, kicked down a couple doors, but I always give to tell the tale to my son, of course. I told him, you believe it, you'll achieve it. He told me that he wants it on the remix. I didn't even think about writing this verse. I just started closing my eyes, reciting some words. Living to die, but dying to work. And that's the moral of the story, the title's the world. I ain't focused on the glory or how much I earn. Look at the bigger picture, I'm redesigning it well. Yeah. For now I'm happy in the British force. Me an example running jokes at the Q Awards. So much to do, so little time. With this light of mine, I'm gonna make them blind shine like your firstborn's eyes when they open. Stars in my eyes now, I promise I could phone them. Shit got surreal when they wanted me on the soap. It really was a Wretch invasion on a hole. My fans didn't know it was staged, double show. I gotta keep it real, I'm fucking with Hollyoaks. I weren't even in a row, but really I'm on a roll. 4x4, I really zip through the codes. Tour times tour, I really live on the road. But having said that, I'm really bringing it home. I'm really bringing it on, and I'm just getting started. Team full of soldiers, guess we're all marching. Do it for the culture, forget about the charting. But if I keep charting, we'll all keep laughing. Laughing all the way to the bank, ha ha. I had the first cry, so I'm having the last laugh. The future in the present, I told you that in the past. My mind is a weapon, I'm never being disarmed. Cha. I've been shooting down my targets. My ambition is an everlasting cartridge. The passion that my management's armed with, we're killing with success if they tell us that we can't win.
It's alright, it's okay, I'll be fine. I'm not myself, I've been losing my mind.
Put anyone in any boxes. It's just a big moment for a scene. You've got a lot of people that look up to you as a lyricist and feel that you represent them and the music that they like and are a part of as well. So I think it's a big moment, man. It's a historical moment.
It's been forever, you know. Okay. You know, I released my thread because to today, that's when I picked up the first, you know, the copies of my first mixtape, Learn From My Mixtape. And it was actually like the 24th of April. 5 years ago.
Wow.
Yeah, because I know that because that's the day my son was born and it's his birthday today. It's five.